Jamaica breaking news. We keep you informed. Spanish Town Road crash leaves 6 injured. Please remember to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items. 6 persons were injured in a two-way motor vehicle crash involving a Toyota Coaster bus and a van along Spanish Town Road on Tuesday. Reports are that sometime between mid to late afternoon, the bus was traveling towards a 3 miles area when it collided with a van that was crossing the dual carriageway. The impact of the crash caused the van to overturn. The bus then collided into railings along the roadway. A total of 6 persons believed to have been passengers on the bus were pulled from the mangled wreck and rushed to the hospital. According to reports, all the victims have been admitted in hospital. Their medical conditions are known at the time of this report. Jamaica breaking news. We keep you informed. Please remember to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items.